cost analysis. In the lower, this is called the Caries analysis. In the upper, it's the arch perimeter analysis. Take a 24 or 26 SWG brass wire and take it through the mesial side of one molar to the mesial side of the other molar, passing through the buccal and the incisal edges of all the anterior teeth, all the teeth anterior to the first molar. Mark the ends, straighten the wire, and then measure it. Be careful that in a proclined teeth, the wire passes through the cingulum area, and in a retroclined teeth, the wire passes through the labial surface. Measure the length of the wire, straighten the wire, and measure the length of the wire. This is your arch length. Use a divider and measure the mesiodistal width of each teeth anterior to the first molar, from the second premolar on one side to the second premolar of the other side. All the teeth, whether in the arch or outside the arch, buccally or palatally placed teeth, should be measured in this way. The mesiodistal width, maximum mesiodistal width of each teeth from second molar on one side to the second molar on other side.